See, I left home at 11 years old. Well, what you call a kid running away. I played at Holston, Louisiana. At the Juke Bell House, I left there, went to Plaquemine, Louisiana, and from there I went to Faraday, Louisiana. I played at Henderson's Royal Garden up until I was 14. Oh, I was playing boogie woogies ever since I was 12, 13 years old. We just called up walking bases at the time.